This stitch pattern combines the straight and the zigzag stitches using the overedge foot to seam and overcast in one step. Turn off the power switch before changing the foot. Change the presser foot to the overedge foot. Turn on the power switch. Set the cursor under the stitch pattern number. Press the value buttons to select the number of overedge stitch. Place your fabric so that the raw edges fit under the wire guides and touch the black ridge.